The intention that man should be happy is not in the plan of creation,